acoustic shows are actually very interesting, because after playing, you start realizing what the songs are actually about. Because all these songs are all in autopilot for the most part. And then all of a sudden you're like, oh shit, you're writing about that? So I think Disruptr was ultimately about writing the one side of your brain talking to the other. There's one side that gets off on the power of all this sort of shit, right? Just like domination over others or acquisition of power in some sense. The other one's just like, dude, you gotta fucking put that shit aside, man. You got garbage to take care of, right? So here's an internal conversation, right? It's called Disruptr.
Somebody get me a dog.